All right, thank you. Well, this morning, Transformation Nation Triad off to a great start at area YMCAs.
Folks are already losing weight. Veronica White has the results from the first Wednesday weigh-in at the Davy Family YMCA in Mocksville.
TNT is at the Davy Family YMCA this morning, and they're doing a great job out here. We have 125 participants at this particular location. Many of them are here today this morning, and they've lost 238 pounds so far. I'm here with Martha. Martha, tell us a little bit about how you've been doing these past few weeks.
It has been really rewarding and really a good workout. My muscles have never worked this hard, and it's really been good to get these awakened up.
And what's your goal for all of this?
I'm going on a trip very soon, and I want to be able to walk and keep up with the group. And so I'm really looking forward to that.
All right, very cool. Thank you so much, Martha.
And shout out to my husband.
She wants to shout out to her husband.
Happy birthday, Delbert.
Thank you. That's a good birthday present, you getting in shape. Well, they're doing a great job. In total, the triad has lost 1,990 pounds so far. I'm Veronica White, WXII 12 News.